Hey guys, it's Leslie. Welcome to Sweat 16 Fitness, and here is week 5's 16-minute workout. Let me start the timer. And in 15 seconds, we are going to start with some bottom squats. So if you have no idea the workout, please check out the tutorial, the link below for the tutorial. And there's modifications and the breakdown and all that good fun stuff. All right, let's go. Try and come all the way down and stand. All right, next up, we are doing back crunches with an ab tuck. So we got 5 seconds. I'm going to go ahead and get down on the floor. All right. Next up, we have pogos with 180 degree burpee. That right there was one. Next up, we have ankle tap lean with crisscross. All right, so that was the first round. Three more to go, and we're back to bottom squats. Whew. 16. All right, next up, back crunch with an ab tuck. Alright, 7. Next up, we have pogos with 180 degree burpees. Alright, next up, ankle taps with a crisscross. Okay, so we're back to the top. We are halfway through. And next up, we have bottom squats. Okay, still recording. Good. All right, let's go. I keep going down one. Okay. Back crunch and ab tuck. Those are next. Yeah. 180 degree burpees. Let's go. All right, next up, ankle tap lean with crisscross. All right, last round, you guys. We've got bottom squats up next in 5 seconds. All right, let's go. All right, back crunch, ab tuck. Okay, I'm ready. And a head up. All right, we are back to pogos and 180 degree burpees. Four and a half. All right, last 45 seconds, guys. We got this ankle tackling with a crisscross. About the beeping. Alright guys, so that's this week's 16 minute workout. I think it's a lot of fun. I am dripping. I'm gonna be so kinds of sore tomorrow, and I hope you are too, but in a good way. And yeah, can't wait to see you when you join me next time. Hope you have a wonderful day. Bye guys.